So Simon has made us a important videos playlist.
Yeah, yeah. And I'm excited. I'm apprehensive, but I'm excited. I'm excited to see what Simon thinks has been funny this year. This is a view into like Simon's brain juice.
Wow, that sounds absolutely terrifying.
You know, how sticky is his brain juice? Is it fluid? Can you lick it? Is it salty? Is it sweet?
Very sticky.
Mm. It's much like cum. Should we just bust on in? I feel like there's no reason to, you know, delay.
Just
these videos are important, Tom. These are important videos.
Important videos.
We wouldn't want to delay on them. Do you need to like? Do you want to make like, you know, like do we need to say anything before? How do you want to do it? Are we just going to get on in?
Well, I've not seen any of these.
No.
Let's just see what happens. These are all chosen by Simon Lane.
Christmas comes but once a year, and when it comes, it brings good cheer, a season of goodwill and fun. And yet, while most of us feel festive, Grinches out there just get restive and spoil it all for everyone. Though it's too much to expect you to be kind.
Can we get this audio up to you, Jay? Fuck me.
Doing our best to be jolly, so don't go looking like you swallowed a bunch of holly. Don't shout at carol singers and tell them to stop. Just buy your presents from the Oxfam shop. For fuck's sake, be jerry, have another sherry. Try not to be a cunt, that's all you. Try not to be a cunt, look at the reindeer. I'm slaying up to Lapland.
Can I get the audio up, TJ?
Yeah, can we get it louder, please?
Amazing. Good start.
Come down today and try some corn, or we will sacrifice your newborn.
I look like a jackass.
That's Simon's hat. Yes. That's Simon's new hat.
So when Simon got his new hat, I was like, oh shit, you're doing the fucking King of the Hill meme. And he's like, what King of the Hill meme are you talking about, my dear friend Thomas? And I was like, I look like a jackass. And he was like, I've not seen that video.
Clearly he's found it.
Oh my God, I love
this. TJ, can we get the audio far higher? It's really quiet.
Can we get it louder and maybe chat wants it louder? I don't know.
Is it loud enough, chat? Okay.
Can we have it like 10-20% louder?
If not 30 for me, 40.
Ooh, okay. Play this one again?
Yeah, let's see this one again.
I look like a jackass.
I like that hat on Simon, though. It looked good.
Open the door or I'm going to throw rocks through your windows, you dumb whore. I want the money. I'll raise enough hell till you give in and give it to me. Go kill yourself. Nobody likes you. Everybody hates you. You would be better off dead. Just go kill yourself.
You're not helping me much. And if you don't help me much, I can't help you.
What the? Is that real?
That's just Dr. Phil, that feels like 100% one of those videos that Simon would be losing himself laughing to.
He'd be there like, I spat my mint.
We're just so confused.
I spilled my mango juice. For me, I'm just Monka-esque. I'm with chat. It's all Monka-esque.
Just very confused. Very confused.
Before Christmas, and there in the house, the kitten discovered the new Commodore's mouse. Now touch the mouse to do what you choose. The mouse makes the Commodore simpler to use. The world's best-selling family computer just got better. So bring home the new Commodore 64.
Oh no, it's not going to cut to that rocket explosion,
no.
Is it?
Uh-oh.
Oh my God. Lucky Penny. Anyway, sometimes I wish I were human. Whoa! Look at me! I'm human! Nobody wants to eat me! I'm the luckiest!
The meme makers of this world are...
So is that a real advert with Danny DeVito?
I feel like that is a real advert. I don't actually... I feel like I didn't... My brain wasn't wired to understand. Can I just see that again? Lucky Penny. Anyway, sometimes I wish I were human. Whoa! Look at me! I'm human! Just about the audio's off as well.
Simon Lane of the Oscars, thank you.
Simon, you're going to have to explain this one to me, mate.
The makers of this world are truly the intellectuals of this world. Never heard of Albert Einstein. Who even is he? I already forgot his name.
Wait, is that you when you were younger?
That was actually me.
Is that young Harry? Oh, no. Okay, boom.
Ligma. Ligma, what you ask? Ligma balls. Sugma. Sugma what? Sugma dick. Buffa. Buffa what? Buffa D's nuts. Wilma. Wilma balls fit in your mouth, son? Kisma. Kisma what I hear you say? Kisma dick? Chokama. What the heck is that, you ask? Chokama cock. Grabma. Grab my penis, little bitch. Swallama. Swallama what, dude? Swallama cum.
Swallama cum.
Are you going to that SawCon convention? What's SawCon, you ask? SawCon, these nuts. Hey, dude, did you hear about Candace? Candace dick fit in your mouth, son? Fugma. What the heck is Fugma, bro cha cho? Well, can you fug my ass? Grab a hun. Grab a hun is a dangerous disease. You've never heard of it? Well, you can grab a hun my penis. Anyways, my broskies, I gotta bounce. Bounce on your boy's dick. Hey, got him.
Fuck me.
I call it the battle cry. This is what it is.
Good guess. You're home.
It was. And it was beautiful. Titan was like most planets.
I'm having a good time. Yes, I'm having a good time. I don't want to stop at all. Oh,
mama. Fuck's sake.
Caught in a fly. No escape.
Hey, hey, hey! What the fuck?
Damn, boy. Damn, boy, he's thick! Boy, that's a thick-ass boy! Damn!
What if I see that taking the hobbits to hide
I need to see that again. How do we go back?
Wow. Wow.
I need Everyone to see that again.
What's your elf I see?
That's fucking great.
They're taking the hobbits to Isengard.
That's
so horrible.
Oh.
Congratulations.
He looks just like your father.
What?
Put me down!
Sure.
My man.
Fuck me.
No.
That was so good.
That's the fucking best.
Oh my god. Holy shit.
What a fucking lad.
Just.
The stride.
I think just not knowing where that was gonna go at all. Holy shit. Oh.
Snake, are you okay? Snake!
Bam.
Fuck's sake.
Hi.
Wait, what?
Another great grandchild.
Yes. Can we have a little peek at him? Just can't quite see his face.
He's already got a little bit of facial hair as well.
Hey, dude, I made this pretty cool meme. I wanted to show it to you. Oh, that's so funny. How'd you make it? Well, you see, first I added this really colorful background, and then this really funny cartoon of a salamander, and then this text. Ask for a water cup and fill it with soda. I call it Sneaky Salamander. Oh, you want to know how to make a fresh meme? Well, let me show you. First, you take an oversaturated hallway, fill it with shadow demons, and then add some text like, me and the boys at 2 a.m. looking for beats!
True. Aww. Fucking Pepe cat. Fucking Pepe. What a Pepe. Fuck.
Oh man.
Oh wait. There's audio. Wait. Oh no. Wait. We've got to see that one again. One sec. Let's watch it clean.
Nice, Ron.
I sneezed. Oh,
I'm
not allowed to.
Poor Ron.
A little bit of Sandra in the sun. A little bit of Mary. In the sun, a little bit of Jessica in the sun, a little bit of Tina in the sun, a little bit of Erica in the sun, a little bit of Rita in the sun, a little bit of Trumpet in the sun, a little bit of you makes me your son.
No, Simon, that ain't right. No, but let's watch it again.
Jesus.
No. What the fuck is this video? Oh my god. Simon.
Thank you.
perfect.
Just beautiful.
A palate cleanser. I love it.
Yeah. You know, a good meme to bring us down.
Using dog as toilet paper. It's exactly what I need.
Like 100%? I just saved him in my swimming pool. He smells so good. He smells really good.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna get some Benadryl.
What's he doing?
Fuck me.
I think he's playing Beat Saber. It's a lot of low notes.
Whew, that's a workout. You guys wanna try? I reset the level for you. There's a small cutscene before you start.
Huh. This isn't Beat Saber?
Master Skywalker.
Oh, hey, dude. Do you want a beer?
No. Only water for me.
Do you want to hear this?
Oh. Only water for me.
Ugh. All right, so I'm home alone. You know, I'm hearing creepy sounds. And, no, I'm not really home alone. I'm at my friend Nigo's house. And he's gone. Like, he went to go run errands for his mom. So, like, I'm, like, at his house by myself. And it's really fucking scary. And I heard a noise. I heard a fucking noise. And I'm really scared to go out and look. Like, I'm, like, kind of hesitant. But I'm gonna go out there and look anyways because I ain't no bitch. I ain't no pussy. So I'm gonna go out there and look.
Oh! He's dead. He died.
He's dead. He's gone.
He's dead.
Konnichiwa, bitches.
Okay.
In the photo
Wait. What?
What?
Did I miss something?
Okay.
That is a question mark from me.
It's...
Simon?
Yeah.
Konnichiwa, bitches.
That one's
that's a curveball.
In the photo shoots you do with Vogue magazine and Cosmopolitan and Entertainment Weekly, Time magazine, your hair changes dramatically from short to long. Do you wear wigs?
No, I do not.
Have you worn wigs?
No, I have not.
Will you wear wigs?
Maybe.
When will you wear wigs?
God. It's like the fuck.
That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
Oh. You're adopted.
Well, maybe if you millennials weren't so easily offended, this country'd be a better place.
Okay, boomer.
No one knows what it's like.
Brew! Gotcha. Scared you.
Oh my god.
Another visitor. This time, it's a female.
Okay, listen. Listen to this joke. Are you ready for this?
I know him. Wait, Tom, I know him. Wait, what?
Oh my god, is that Simon Lane of the Oxcast?
Okay,
yeah,
listen.
Yeah, it is.
Listen
it's
to this joke. Are you ready for this? You ready?
Me?
Yeah, you, yeah. You ready?
Yeah.
Tell me what you think of this joke, okay? Why does Dr. Pepper come in a bottle?
Die.
Because his wife died. Well, that's it. She's disappointed, Chet.
Just
she got a big sigh,
sigh.
From my
just
wife
the
on that one.
Sigh.
Oh, love you, Sips. I love you.
Holy shit. Wow. Classic spooky car.
Smiley face. It won't be. It'll be a new meme.
Oh, hopefully.
You hear that?
I just found out cockfighting is done with chickens. 12 months of training fucking wasted.
Hey, thanks, the cockfighter. Thanks for the donation. Boom!
Holy fuck!
Oh, shit. Just like Insta Gibbs, that cat. Wow!
Oh my god!
He's gonna have a heart attack.
We just watched the cat die.
Oh my god! I cannot believe I got this on video.
Jesus. Bert,
Bert, it's just a... No, you killed my balloon, you asshole! That's my birthday balloon.
Is that Dominic?
The alpha Sorry, cat? Drew. Sorry, Katie.
That's
Thank
a
you
giga
for the
cat.
Awesome.
Look how big it is.
Damn, boy.
You. Damn, boy, Vic. Wow. They powerful cat, Tom. You be careful.
Hey, okay, it's all over.
Yay.
It's a good cat. Wow. It's a dragon. It's a dragon, Tom. That's a real life dragon.
That fucking dog. Those are not the right noises. Oh, it's the well hi cat.
My hair. Go back. I want to hear it again.
It's the cat. It says it. Oh, shit.
Now, what's the dragon dog?
Wow, that is like a terrifying beast.
Powerful dog.
Southern gentleman.
Well, hi. What a great cat. M'lady. Okay, m'lady. Yes. It's very nice dancing. What the fuck? What was that?
Oh my god, we've gone through like almost like 2/3 of these videos.
That's right, we'll play them out and we'll wake up. This is I'm scared where this goes. Top. I'm gonna pause it. I'm scared where this goes.
I've seen this video before. I know where it goes.
Okay, that's fine. Jesus fucking Christ, Tom, that's a snack.
Seth! Oh my god. Seth!
That's a snake, Tom. There's a huge snake.
Seth,
that's a snake.
I need to see that again.
That's what I call a snake.
Fuck, I feel like that snake's gonna hurt itself. That's a big fool. You right, did you drop your lolly? Did you drop your phone and your limbo to get it? This should be one of the funny videos.
Oh my god.
Just me papagering around trying to pick up my shit.
No shit. Jesus. This guy came out.
It actually ate her and she died.
No what? Shit. This guy came out of nowhere and said, "I'll give you a bag of Fritos if you let me give you a prostate exam." It happened right over there. People are fucking weird.
He had the bag of Fritos.
Yeah.
I love that.
He tried to reach out to the man who died in this pursuit. They were unavailable for comment. Michael, back to you.
Fucking prepared.
Hey, man. Hey, where you head? Can I get your ride?
Yeah, I'll pick it back.
All right.
I got my pet Gips in the front right here.
Man, I don't know.
Nah, they ain't there. Nothing. They not mean.
They look kind of dangerous.
Nah, they nice.
I'm going to try.
Hey, just move that fishing pole out of the way.
That noise of them, like,
they're gonna eat them.
Man, what's this in the back seat?
They're both dead, Tom. They died.
Oh man, they must have moved. I didn't even notice.
Man, you need to call you an exterminator, dude.
Oh no, I ain't get rid of my pets.
I'm a walk, bro. I'm a walk. You go ahead.
Americans.
Hey, sometimes it may be good. Sometimes it may be shit.
Oh my god. Holy shit.
Jingle jams.
That,
sabotage me, we're good.
That's the motto of the Chluminati, right?
That is it. That is it down to a fucking
that
team.
Clip. Sometimes maybe good, sometimes maybe shit.
Sometimes maybe good, sometimes maybe shit.
That's such a good clip.
For more insight, we found the mastermind behind the world's most beloved version of multidimensional chess.
What? What? Let's find out more.
Please move away.
Fucking boomers.
This is, as you can see, a very clumsy piece of shit.
That is exactly a And it's exactly what I wanted from that video. And it delivered. That was so on point. Oh, just amazing.
Fucking hell. What a boomer.
Oh, you did it, Simon.
Good job, Simon. Good job.
Holy shit.
Wow. Oh my god, I love Japanese game shows.
Oh, there's a Japanese game show subreddit.
Yeah, some good boys.
I really highly recommend
still
it.
Still, that video. All right, let's restart this one. Just to refresh everyone on what we're doing.
Okay, Japanese game shows.
Japanese game shows. Sorry, apologies. Let's go watch some games. What is that game show? That's fucking amazing. Mission Find Chair. Okay, we need to watch some of that later or something. Like that is amazing.
What the fuck is that?
Oh my god,
cat?
Yes.
Hey, don't fucking look at me like that. That's a weird looking fucking cat. Ma! Yo, there's a stray cat outside. Ma!
Oh,
Ma, there's a weird cats. Fucking stray cat outside. It looks like Grandma.
Sammy, Snoot.
Hey, you're outside of your fence. Get back in there. Get back in there.
Thank you.
Americans.
Please play. So,
fuck me.
That's a cute outfit. Did your husband give it to you?
Actually, he did. He bought this for me on our 10-year anniversary. Not only is he my lover, he's my best friend and my soulmate. I'm not ashamed of who I love, nor should I be. For someone with strange abilities due to, I assume, accidental exposure to radioactive spider blood, you're not very tolerant of those different to yourself. You're on the wrong side of history, Spider-Man.
Dude, be careful. Fast food can kill you.
How bad can a burger really be?
Take the shot! Take the shot! Please! Take the shot!
I can't tell which one's you!
Kitty. Come here, kitty. Psst, 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 psst,
psst. Oh yeah, that's the shit right there. I like that noise. I wanna go over to where that noise is coming from.
Knock knock, dude. Oh, I love knock knock jokes. Who's there?
Orange.
Orange who?
Orange, you're glad I didn't say banana.
Hey, dude, knock knock. Get out of here, man. I don't want any Girl Scout cookies.
Ooh, you got me. Ooh, you got me good. Ooh.
Hey. Yeah? Yeah, I saw that already.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, my God.
That is
so bad. Fuck me.
Fuck.
Oh god.
That is so fucked up.
Oh
I need
god.
To see the comments on that one. Thanks for the likes, girls. If you like my channel, please. Fuck
oh
off.
Shit, the bed.
Oh fuck. I feel so bad, but it's so funny.
Which one of you plays
yeah,
an
Oculus?
You?
I knew.
Wait, what the fuck are we watching? Is this safe?
Oh my god, fuck me.
Are you alright?
Oh.
Simon, I hope you vetted this playlist. God. Don't die, Tom, I need you. Let's watch the pupper again.
Oh my god. So bad.
Wait, at which moment did he realize he fucked up? The jump?
I think it's the fucking.
Which one of you
plays
an Oculus?
I can hear fucking TJ in there laughing as well. I can hear you. I can hear you, TJ, laughing. Oh, that's so bad. Oh. Oh, my God.
Which one
of
you
plays
an Oculus?
Ugh. Huh?
You? You fucking VR-lit. You'll never fuck an anime wife.
You have VR.
How could you have bought an Oculus?
Are you fucking kidding? You have VR.
Yes,
yeah.
But you have an Oculus. I have a Vive.
Okay.
You fucked up.
What's different about the Vive and Oculus?
Wait, Vigor.
Oh, what's different about the Vive and Oculus? Let me do some math here. All right.
Vigor, you don't even know the difference between monitors.
Shut
yeah,
the
man.
Fuck
did you try to fucking like roast me and shit? He doesn't know the difference between monitors.
Shut up. This is Mark Zuckerberg. Okay.
Okay. Uh huh. Yeah.
The leader of the Oculus Rift. This.
Uh huh.
Is fucking
you want both
David.
Of the VRs? Why?
Which one do you think is investing more money into fucking anime women?
Is the one perfect?
True. Actually, true. Gaben in the chat. Gaben?
Hey guys, so yesterday I got a really mean comment. It said I had a really small a dick, so I'm checking into the big penis center. To fix that and maybe reduce those comments, maybe.
Oh. I made a tweet about furries. People said, what the fuck? Delete this, please. I probably should have done that. That tweet was wrong, but instead. I made it a song. We're halfway there. Is your bulge there?
Miss, for a dollar, name a woman.
Name a woman?
Yeah.
Who? Who?
No, name a woman.
Name a woman?
Yeah. Yoga bag, name a woman.
Sorry.
No, name a woman.
Name a woman?
Yes, go.
Any?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Yes.
This is so hard.
Name a woman. Name a woman. Name a woman. No.
Animals actually do not go to heaven.
Oh, not this. Fuck me. This
animals
is...
don't go to heaven?
No.
Oh, that's kind of fucked up.
Stop that one.
That's an OG. Do you not know? Have you never seen any of that? Okay. That's an OG meme.
How much for foot play? I'll tell you how much. Hi, welcome into Paladin Ember Sales. That's right. Do you want to see foot play? I've got the solution for you. Now for just a small fee of $19.95. Plus shipping and handling, I'm gonna tell you to get fucked. Get your foot fetish out of my chat. Get it right out of my chat. I don't want anything to do. I want it. Take it away right now. Get out. Okay, back to you guys. Pull this number down.
Shout out to Paladin Amber. She's really fucking funny.
Pretty sick.
Go follow her on Twitter. On Twitch. She's really funny.
He has dreamed about this his whole life. Fabrega, the Olympics. Oh, fuck. That is not good.
What?
Yes.
Oh my god!
The Harry mind blow.
No! Fuck, I thought that was going to be so bad.
Yes.
Oh my god, Tom, yes. I thought that was just going to end so much worse. Oh my god, I was relieved, anxious, scared over the space of like a millisecond. Oh my god. Okay, restart this one. Okay. I'm good.
Yes. Okay, just have this last one last time.
It's fine. It's not a real bird. It's dead. Jesus, fuck me. Fuck.
Very good.
Just
of sweat I feel coming off your head?
Yeah.
I can add new walls and make new
rooms.
The
test results are in. Let's print them out.
Oh, okay. This is fucking quality. I love this. I'm just gonna kiss Sips on the lips. Hey, Sips. Do you like that? Let's make out with Sips.
Yep. You're a retard.
Don't use that word, it's very offensive. Smiley face.
Come on!
Hey guys.
Yo,
what's
poppin'?
It's kinda hot in here. Let me just.
Oh.
That's the cutest fucking thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
My G.
Mom, what did you buy me?
It said anime, so I bought it for you.
Americans. I love Americans. Wait, what?
The fucking evil witch door.
How? What?
Was that the end of the playlist?
Was that the end of the playlist? Did we burn through Simon's playlist? Man, a lot of things that to us, I'm not gonna lie, a lot of shit I hadn't seen.
Yeah, me too, actually.
Some nice refreshing new memes, which
I think
was,
there's only
a couple
in there.
Man, thank you, Simon. That was very enjoyable.